1,000. 1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, Dino here playing Deuces Wild 10-handed. That's a decent hit, 4 or 5s. So now I have 7x on all 10 hands. Not much here. Redraw. Come on, give me something. Give me something. Ah, that's pathetic. All those wasted multiple. Go for the Wild Royal here. Come on. Alright, dealt a full house and some multipliers, so take that. It also gives me 5x on all 10 hands. And I get crap. I'm gonna strike out in here. Alright, 1-4 of a kind. At least I get my money back. Something. I think that's a redraw. And here I was dealt 3 kings playing double-double bonus at 25 cent. Didn't improve. Got 4x on all 3 hands. Nothing. Stupid to go for an inside straight or flush draw. $62 payout, I think. I connected straight flush draws. 10x, nothing. Alright, 2 pair, 3x. Can I get a full bone? There, I keep just the 2s, you know? Because it's double-double, and it's just such a big bonus hand. Maybe that's wrong.
This wheel.
Alright, here I got 4 queens and a bonus spin. Yep, the lowest bonus, but, you know, I'll take it. So what's that, 625 credits? Game's all about quads, of course. That triggers the bonus wheel. And aces are a premium.
No aces.
Didn't get it. Tens, let's go quads. Yeah, full house, that's it. $250 is better than $125, but if you love $4,000. Nice hit, though.
go.
Oh no, that's a smart play. Okay, here, I got four kings. Spinning the wheel, I get something. 250. Again, second lowest bonus, but I'll take anything. We just hit a $6,000 hand pay playing pot roll. 25 cent, too. It's a really nice hit. Which is why I'm not cashing out and still trying to hit another big quad. Bad way to think. All right, come on. Deuces. Four deuces with a kicker. No! Shots here with three aces and three deuces. But, you know, not always gonna happen. Alright. Ten of hearts. Let's go, baby. It's ten of diamonds. Figures, right? Hurts.
So what do you do here? Go for the inside straight flush.
Twos. I think that's the play there. Alright, fours or the wild royal? I gotta go for the fours in this game. Good session.